off my train.
Okay, so what we're doing, besides playing ball, is we are pulse-sawing all the limbs that hit me in the head when I'm mowing. So we are loading up the trailer, my big pile in the field. We are gonna get busy.
Makes it easier on you, much more difficult. Thank you.
Well, hi, Silver. What you doing, girl?
Well, we've had chicken drama for like 2 weeks. So I have locked off one of the rooms of the coop, and everybody is shoved into one. And they're okay. Yeah. Well, I raked out this whole coop, and that's what was in that wheelbarrow. There goes Silver. There she goes. She's my sweetie.
Oh, that's changed.
And my chicken wire is here. And I always have NPR playing in here. I gotta fix that. We're not in a rush. A lot of really nice lumber. I should bring my light in here. You guys would really like to see this. But anytime I have a project, I can come in here and fish around. I call it my little wood shop. Cutting chicken wire is one of my least favorite things. My hands hurt. I do stuff like that, but gotta do what you gotta do. So I just wanna kind of rub them out. It'll be right there. Okay. Chicken wire that was rusty, so. No piano playing today, Silver? I miss that. Hi, girl. Now, chickens tend to be little engineers. Make sure I'm doing the right thing. Pretty funny.